was tough today and was very close. I was leading in first set 5-1, but she came back really strong and she did two games in a row at zero. So yeah, I know that she's playing tough. She's playing well and she's strong with the serve. And you know, I expected that she's gonna hit all the balls, so she did. I think I did well that I stayed focused in the last games, in the second set, and I could finish in two sets because the weather was pretty warm and was tough for me to handle it.
Pentru calificare, Simona a primit un premiu de 36.600 de dolari și 185 de puncte WTA. După ce a învins-o pe ceha Carolina Pliskova, joi o va întâlni pe rusoaica Svetlana Kuznetsova, locul 25 WTA. Cele două au mai jucat împreună. Ultima oară s-au întâlnit în turneul de la Roland Garros în 2014, unde Simona a bătut-o cu 6-2, 6-2.